Messina police, Village police arrested two Indiana men on drug charges last week. Police say 31-year-old Cody Page and 36-year-old David Johnson, both of Columbus, were each charged with criminal possession of controlled substances. Page also faces weapons charges. Messina police say they found 364 grams of methamphetamine and 9 grams of cocaine. They also found a handgun and 2 large capacity magazines. Both men were arraigned in Messina Town Court and sent to St. Lawrence County Jail.